I always do a punch on the outside of my hand that's coming back. This way you know you're covering your centre line, you see. Just a little training tip if you like. Okay, and the elbow is always facing down. Don't allow the elbow to come out, because then you see the shape is completely wrong and it's bending this way. You want the elbow down towards the floor. So everything is in line, okay?